We're now in orbit above Stellar Bay, Captain.
Hold on there. I gotta sign you in. Don't think you've...
Well,
I could use it.
No. Some.
Right.
Thank you. What are the chances of all the times and places you could have been born?
Yeah.
We're here, light years from Earth, going about our lives.
Every time I'm talking.
Look, I don't... Oh, sorry.
Look, you...
She's...
Thank you. If Kayla...
You'd steal.
That's fine.
Velma seem out of sorts to you?
She's always cranky.
No, I mean, more than usual.
Good enough. I made it a point to stay.
Here to catch a...
Good day to you.
You got it. I got all the ingredients. Should only take about an hour in the oven. There we are. Now, if you don't mind, I really need to take a leak.
My belly's gurgling. Oh, gosh. My tongue's rumbling just smelling that casserole.
Oh! Oh, sorry. Just spooked me, was all.
What a gruesome way to die. Of the virtue, or so I've been told.
He told so.
Poor fella. Hope he's okay. We should hurry, Captain.
Everything's spinning. I'm just gonna take it easy, okay?
Trying to get us all in trouble? What do you think you're... Just keep your fingers to your own self, okay?
Could I get another advance, Mr. Not?
Wet. Clear my... But... Hi. Not... Oh! Get... Yes! The plot... With... If you...
And you...
What? What can I... Then... Not for me... Create... I move... I do... To... It...
Rap Mask and Canada. Hello. Don't. You look.
Ma'am, please. And if any new...
My dad taught me some French, you know? Stuff about omelets and, fromage. I could take a look at that journal.
By all means. I would be astounded, yet astronomically in your debt.
Oh, yeah, there's nothing at all about eggs and cheese in here. Sorry.
Very helpful. Thank you.
Have you done...
Something else?
You don't look like Sublight. Must be freelance.
Sometimes what they're doing on other colonies.
Have you had?
I'll wait. Caleb, if...
Fine by me. I'd give you a... If Caleb...
It smells like rack in here.
Oh, it does work. I bought some musk from Sebastian to cover up the salt.
I had a question about your plan, Mr. Vicar.
Of course. The cosmos is generated and directed by the universal equation, also known as the Grand Plan. By contemplating the teleological order of things, one can achieve... verity. Oh, right. The...
What? Here, now meet...
But all of the...
Like those old Sundays when we'd unload
Saltuna
shipments at the camp.
The trick is not to breathe through your nose.
I wonder what secrets these ruins contain.
Here they come!
Ah! That... Now... You must be fam... There... I do...
Own. It is unnatural, an affront to the grand plan.
What's... Of course. Now there's an... Martha, my dear?
It seems the...
And there we have... How good to see you again.
Hey, Mr. Vicar. Do you ever get a little bit homesick for Edgewater? For that ocean stink?
Great. Oh, hi. We'll be going.
As long as you've got my.
Oh, no, no. Monarch ain't safe, even with me around. I've just got intimate knowledge of its dangers and an. Abundance of fortitude.
Folks hire me because I... I know what you can shoot and what you ought to run from. That's a mistake.
What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Dang it. What's up?
I hear those rich people in Byzantium pay a handsome bit for Rackmus.
Hey, Velma, I got your caffeinoid pills.
You're a lifesaver. Hope Abigail didn't give you a hard time.
Just the usual. Any word on Braxton?
Nothing. And you notice... Will you... Some... Beside... Or...
I don't have time for this.
Ever been off Monarch, Hyoka? Before you met the captain, I mean.
You look...
I'm...
At least... You... Huh? What's up? Yeah. What's up? Sure.
Where are we headed?
Old Stellar Bay. Only place on the planet that don't stink of sulfur. On account of it stinking like fish instead.
You reckon a smell ever goes away? Maybe the wind off the sea helps.
Oh!
Here they come!
Well, hello. May the eternal truth guide you.
I ought to mention, the Iconoclasts are loyal folk. Treat them right, they'll do the same. Turn on them, they'll open fire without a second thought.
Welcome to the... What are you... Yeah. Then...
All I'm saying is it ain't worth it. It's gonna taste like sulfur all the same.
Nuh-uh. Looks like...
Never see. Nothing. What? Look.
Seems like a nice little town.
What are you... Oh.
A manta queen.
Yeah. We felled it, mind. We do.
Oh.
You. I hope, Grant. Sorry. No. You listen. What? Sorry. Long day.
Thank you.
Excuse.
I don't... What do you... Give the...
south here, off the road and down this slope. We've got a decent trek ahead of us.
Miss McDevitt used to say that plants need sulfur to grow, and here there's just tubs of it lined up.
Incoming! Fallbrook's on the other side of the bridge there, if you need a drink. We're only halfway to the mountain, so might consider stopping in.
Trouble.
A round of whist, or a round of whiskey, or both.
I don't like the way folks are looking at me, Captain. Like I'm a sandwich. Maybe I could stand a little closer to you.
Thank you.
You seen Arthur today?
Man, last time I saw him was stars. I can't remember. Days.
I don't think he got crushed during the bridge collapse.
His team. Should put some respect.
No.
Hungry? No.
What are you looking at?
You don't look...
But how am I to... He's... And you... Kill him. Me. How...
I don't think I like Miss Catherine. Not just on account of swearing. Fuck!
In the unlike.
Always imagined Fallbrook would be
cleaner, fancier, stocked with better booze.
Cheaper. I've emptied 14-bit carts in the last 2 hours.
That's because you've got a terrible tell. Whenever you're lying, your eye twitches like mad.
It most certainly does not.
I wouldn't steer you wrong, friend. See? There it goes again.
Like the civilized type, the waterfall's a good spot to wash your clothes.
Mind your own.
Hey, Cass. Knock, knock.
Did you... Just... You want your...
Don't you run out that door? It's a cruel world outside. Close the damn door. You'll let my sprats out. Would please leave me and my fur babies be. I think you've given them enough anxiety for one day. I'll just look. They're trembling.
Got the gift.
As... him. You're ne- sure.
Mind your own.
Captain, Felix and the Vicar are arguing again.
Since when?
Since the Rangers decided their eighth back.
Yes.
What?
What do you...
haven't... never...
Wait! It was...
Hey, I... look. Hey.
Can we talk?
I want to hit it. You're Andy. You.
You'd think so for pissing in the alleyway.
You seen Arthur today?
Look northwest. That ain't it, but marauders sometimes camp inside the buildings there. They're clear unless you fancy getting shot.
Great work.
I call this Rotting River, on account of all the dead things I've thrown in it over the years. It'll take you into the Devil's Peak Caverns if you follow it under the bridge. That's one option. Other's the slope up. If you're up for some fun, let's chat.
Oh, no. No. No, no.
By the... What?
easy, does it?
Good to see you. Serves you right, dissident.
Whoa now. These...
Captain, well, let us...
A drink. Ought to stop by Fallbrook after my shift.
Okay.
Factory offers the loveliest aroma. Like if you cooked forest over a sulfur pit.
Need myself a drink after my shift.
Wanna stop by Fallbrook after my shift.